former Sioux Center, Iowa teacher accused of sexual abuse of a child is changing his plea. 37-year-old Curtis Van Dam will now plead guilty as part of a plea agreement. A sentencing hearing is now scheduled for November 30th. Earlier this summer, Van Dam pled guilty in federal court and agreed to a 15-year prison sentence.